Welcome for another ride to Taxi Jabula, a show where ideas and conversations always come together to touch a lot of hearts. Much love to everyone for the continued support, and special shout out to the cities of St. John's and Arsenal. It is your grants which make it possible for us to keep doing this show. I'm your host, Mr. T. With each passing day, more content keeps getting delivered online through the different social media platforms we have. And today, Olivia is going to talk to us about some of the ways you can gain more engagement through some of the content that you're delivering online. What is it that excites you the most about Amplified?
So many things, but really I think Amplified is a brand that is going to have many different components to it. So it's really just the beginning. I've launched a program called the Social Suite, and I've been managing social media for the last 2 years, kind of under that brand, but more recently bringing on the Social Suite as a program. But there's going to be so many more different options for people as time goes on. I plan to launch different products and different programs and different coaching sessions, group coaching and communities and things like that. So it's just the beginning, and expansion is on the horizon.
What kind of unique experience do you provide to people as you help them to grow their brands?
Yeah, so engagement is huge, and it's actually better to have a smaller audience that is more highly engaged than it is to have, you know, 10,000 followers that really don't even know who you are. It's so important, and there are little engagement hacks that you can do and best practices for engagement. But ultimately, it really comes down to having good content that people want to engage with. So the Social Suite program is actually based all around creating content. And if I was to give a tip for anybody, is to just focus on giving value. I truly find in my experience, anything that's valuable to people, that they're learning different things, that's really what drives a lot of engagement, because it positions you in a place of authority. So people want to learn more and comment and engage.
But for someone coming late into the game, or for someone just trying to get started, what would be your best advice on the things that they can focus
on? So it's much better to get online and make mistakes and learn from them and really see what works best for you than it is to kind of sit back and just wait to learn how to perfect it. There's so many different things on social media that you might not think it's important or relevant, but somebody else does. So you really need to test and see what works for you and your brand. And the easiest way to do that is to just show up and post and try new things and get your face out there and get your brand out there and try different platforms, whether it be Facebook or Instagram, maybe it's Twitter, YouTube. You know, you don't have to do everything at once, but testing different things and not being afraid to get out there and show up and try and not be afraid to look silly, because that's really when you're going to learn the most.
But what about for some of our viewers? How can they get in touch with you?
So the easiest way is definitely to follow my pages. So I'm on Facebook and Instagram, but I spend a lot more of my time on Instagram. So if you just follow at Amplified Social, I give out free social media tips, you know, all the time. So get on there and follow me there. And then I find that I can then, you know, look at other people's businesses as well and kind of already have an idea of who's there and a little bit about your business and how I can best help. So following me there is awesome. And then if you wanted to connect with me on email, it's just Olivia at AmplifiedNL.com.